I had my stroke September 8th, 2022.
Gwendolyn presented to us with an acute ischemic stroke.
I was not able to move my right side of my body, and I was not able to speak.
She had a significant part of her brain that would have been damaged if we wouldn't have acted fast.
The staff at St. Mary's Medical Center looked at me as a person. They provided me very good care, and they showed me human kindness.
Sponsored by Dignity Health. Hello, Human Kindness.